how did the universe begin? The most popular scientific theory today is that the universe came into existence around 13.7 billion years ago in an event known as the Big Bang. But how and why did this event take place, and did anything exist before it? The Big Bang theory states that originally all matter and energy of the known universe was contained in a tiny point. The point was so hot and dense that all the basic forces of nature were unified and indistinguishable from one another. The universe was then at its primordial stage. For unknown reasons, the universe then suddenly expanded and cooled down. The strong nuclear force and the electroweak force separated, unleashing a tremendous amount of stored energy. The universe grew exponentially, doubling its size 90 times in an incredibly short period of time. Hundredth of a billionth of a trillionth of a trillionth of a second, to be precise. This incredible growth spurt is called the singularity expansion. From here, the building blocks of our known universe were created. From particles, atoms, elements, to eventually stars and galaxies. That explains how the universe came into existence. Working out what came before it is a lot trickier. One theory is there was nothing at all before the Big Bang. The universe materialized out of nothing. As Stephen Hawking explained, the universe would be neither created nor destroyed. It would just be. But another idea is that there was a universe before this one. The two-headed time theory suggests that time effectively moved backwards for billions of years as the universe contracted, finally reaching subatomic size. The Big Bang then happened, reversing the process as the universe expanded out to what we see today, with the universe being born again and again and again. The process would be cyclical. Others have suggested that our universe could be the offspring of another universe, or just one of many universes that were formed out of the Big Bang. Unfortunately, we cannot definitively answer this question, only speculate. Hopefully one day, we can figure out exactly how the universe came into existence, and if there was anything before it.